Metro has approved free rides on all 170 routes and 6 major railroad traces of its Metro bus and rail system on Earth Day on Sunday, April 22.
Long Beach Transit, LBT, will be offering $15 day moves, which may be purchased via a new ticketing mobile app named Token Transit for the Grand Prix weekend.
The Grand Prix will take place Friday, April 13 through Sunday, April 15.
While LBT's seasonal water taxi service doesn't begin until Friday, April 20, the transit system is offering options to use AquaLink, which holds up to 75 passengers, and AquaBus, which holds up to 35 passengers, during the three-day event. The day pass can also be used for regular bus service. A day pass is required to board the AquaLink and offers direct service from Alamitos Bay Landing, 100 North Marina Drive, to the Aquarium of the Pacific Dock from 8 a.m. to 10:20 p.m. AquaBus will service the Queen Mary, Hotel Maya, Aquarium of the Pacific Dock and Shoreline Village from 8:05 a.m. to 7:30 p.m.
While a day pass is needed to board the AquaLink, a cash fare of $1 per boarding is required for AquaBus. A day pass allows for unlimited AquaLink, AquaBus and regular bus service for that day.
The water taxi service is provided seasonally by LBT, typically from April through October. The city will also be offering a new transportation option through a recently launched partnership with the Free Ride, TFR, which offers transportation around the downtown area using gas-free, electric vehicles anywhere within its designated travel zone, 5th Street to the north, Alamitos Avenue to the east, Shoreline Drive to the south and I-710 to the west. During the Toyota Grand Prix, special pickup services will be provided by TFR on Friday and Saturday, April 13 and 14, from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m., and on Sunday, April 15, from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., at only one of the five following locations that will be marked with signage. Long Beach Boulevard and East Broadway. Long Beach Boulevard and Ocean Boulevard. West Seaside Way and Cedar Avenue.
City Place Garage Z, East 3rd Street near Promenade. Water taxi services and the free ride app are available on both Apple and Android phones for download.